Sem música não há vida, não há vida sem música. Uno. Uma emissão de Ana Maria Delgado.
So what if we have to part? Well, we'll be together again. Your kiss and your smile are memories I'll treasure forever. So try thinking with your heart, and you'll see we'll be together again.
The blues make you bad.
Someday, some way, we both have a lifetime before us. For parting is not good. And we'll be together again.
We'll be together again. should have been your shelter in the rain. I should have touched you more and held you closer till I felt it melt your quiet pain. Should have had more time to spare for you. Should have been there for you, to care for you with more love, more love. And I could have given you the gifts I threw to total strangers passing through my night. I could have cuddled near your gentle flame, been warmer there than in these glaring lights. Should have had more time to spare for you. Should have been there for you, to care for you with more love, more love, more love. What would it have taken if I only could have taken my eyes off of me for a while? I'd have seen the curtain hiding just behind the curtain of your smile. Oh, I swore I didn't know, which goes to show how long it takes a man to be a man, baby. But if I say enough and try enough and pray enough and cry enough, I can, still can, have more time to spare.
Tento definir este bem que desde há alguns anos me é dado. Digo comigo mesma que um tal privilégio, por muito raro que seja, não pode todavia ser único. Que na aventura de um livro levado a bom termo ou numa vida feliz de escritor, deve haver por vezes alguém que não deixa passar a frase inexata ou fraca que nós queríamos manter por fadiga. Alguém que volta a ler connosco, 20 vezes, se for preciso, uma página incerta. Alguém que tire por nós das estantes, das bibliotecas, os grandes volumes onde poderíamos encontrar uma indicação útil e se obstina em consultá-los ainda no momento em que o cansaço nos levar a já fechá-los. Alguém que nos ampara, nos aprova, por vezes nos combate. Alguém que partilha connosco, com igual fervor, as alegrias da arte e as da vida, os seus trabalhos nunca aborrecidos e nunca fáceis. Alguém que não é a nossa sombra, nem o nosso reflexo, nem mesmo o nosso complemento, mas ela mesma. Alguém que nos deixa divinamente livres e, contudo, nos obriga a ser plenamente o que somos.
Place in the sun. A man wants a gal proud to say that she becomes his loving wife. He wants a chance to give his kids a better life. Yes. Well, hello. Hello, hello, brother. You can travel all around the world and back. You can fly or sail or ride a railroad track. But no matter where you go, you're gonna find that people have the same things on their minds. A man wants to work for his pay. Man wants a place in the sun. Man wants a gal proud to say that she'll become his loving wife. He wants a chance to give his kids a better life. Well, hello, brother. Hello. Yeah, Terry. Wants a chance to give his kids a better life. Well, hello, hello, brother, hello. I said hello, hello. Brother, hell no.
I'm discontented with homes that are rented, so I have invented my own. Darling, this place is a lover's oasis, where life's weary chase is unknown. Far from the cry of the city, where flowers pretty caress the streams. Cozy to hide in, to live side by side in, don't let it abide in my dreams. Just try to picture you upon my knee.
Just tea for two and two for tea.
Just me for you and you for me alone. Nobody near us to see us or hear us.
No friends or relations on weekend vacations.
We won't have it known, dear, that we own a telephone, dear.
Day will break and I'll awake and start to bake a sugar cake.
For me to take, for all the boys to see. See how happy we would be.
You are revealing a scene so appealing, I can't help but feeling for you.
Darling, I planned it, can't you understand it? It's yours to command it, so do.
All that you say I'm admiring, it's worth desiring. But can't you see? I'd like to wait, dear, for some future date, dear. It won't be too late, dear, for me. And then just picture me upon your knee. Just tea for two.
And two for tea. Just me for you and you for me alone. To see us or hear us.
No friends or relations on weekend vacations.
We won't have it known, dear, that we own a telephone, dear.
Day will break and I'll awake and start to bake a sugar cake.
For me to take, for all the boys to see. Boy for you, a girl for me.
Oh, can't you see how happy we would be?
Picture me upon your knee, just tea for two and two for tea. Just me for you and you for me alone.
Oh,
pardon the smile on my face, my friend. Dreaming of reaching my joy, knees in. I'm heading straight for my heart's desire. Gee, it's good to know I'm near the home fire. All of the folks that I love are there. I got a date with my favorite chair. With every step, every hope grows higher. Didn't know how much I missed the home fire. Oh, the noises, the TV, the rusty old pipes, the cat always teasing my dog, the neighbors, the quarrels, the screaming of kids. For the first time in years, I'll sleep like a log. Heaven is waiting for me, my friend. 7 or 8 dreams around the bend. And if you ever in doubt, inquire. We'll be glad to have you share the home fire. Yes, the noises, the TV, the rusty old pipes, the cat always teasing my dog, the neighbors, the quarrels, the scream of the kids. For the first time in years, I'll sleep like a log. Heaven is waiting for me, my friend. 7 or 8 dreams around the bend. And if you ever in town, inquire. We'll be glad to have you share the home fire. We'll be glad to have you back, Rose Apple Doucette, to have you share the home fire.
Quando tento definir este bem que desde alguns anos me é dado, digo comigo mesma que um tal privilégio, por muito raro que seja, não pode todavia ser único. Que na aventura de um livro levado a bom termo ou numa vida feliz de escritor, deve haver por vezes alguém que não deixa passar a frase inexata ou fraca que nós queríamos manter por fadiga. Alguém que volta a ler connosco, 20 vezes, se for preciso, uma página incerta. Alguém que tire por nós das estantes, das bibliotecas, os grandes volumes onde poderíamos encontrar uma indicação útil e se obstina em consultá-los, ainda no momento em que o cansaço nos levar a já fechá-los. Alguém que nos ampara, nos aprova, por vezes nos combate. Alguém que partilha connosco, com igual fervor, as alegrias da arte e as da vida, os seus trabalhos nunca aborrecidos e nunca fáceis. Alguém que não é a nossa sombra, nem o nosso reflexo. nem mesmo o nosso complemento, mas ela mesma. Alguém que nos deixa divinamente livres e, contudo, nos obriga a ser plenamente o que somos.
and the serious begins, like the love that I felt from the start with each beat of my heart. There's a time playing in, and the serious begins, like the love
baby, when you sigh, I wanna sigh with you. When you cry, I wanna cry some too. Now ain't that love?
Oh,
ain't that love that I feel in my heart for you? When your friends turn their back on you,
I'll be here
just to see you through. Now ain't that love?
I have ache and wonder if there could be
a someone in this wide world just meant for me. Now I see I had to save my love for you. I never gave my love to
my lonely heart demanding it. Cupid took a hand in it. I hadn't anyone till.
I had to save my love for you. I never gave my love to
my lonely heart demanding it. Cupid took a hand in it. I hadn't anyone.
I hadn't anyone till you, my darling.
Coming tomorrow, maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load side by side.
Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all.
When they've all had their quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing a song side by side.
Temos estado hoje com interpretações de Ray Charles, também com Betty Carter, Stevie Wonder, Al Jarreau, Artie Shaw e a sua orquestra, Louis Armstrong, George Dvorsky com Rebecca Luker, Mel Tormé com os Meltones. Na voz da Maria Manuela Almeida, o texto foi de Marguerite Yourcenar.
They've all had their quarrels and parted. We'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing a song side by side, side by side, side by side, just traveling along, singing a song side.
Sem música não há vida, não há vida sem música. Uno. Uma emissão de Ana Maria Delgado.
Thank you.
earned the right to call you all mine, and I'll be true till the ending of time. Give me your kisses, I'm willing to starve, and I'll give you my heart.
It takes two to tango, two to really get the feeling.
listen to me. It's a tootie tang, oh, oh, tootie tang, tootie dance of
fish or a coal by yourself. Dig a ditch, strike it rich all by yourself. There are lots of things that you can do alone, but it takes
two to tango. All right, better
two to tango.
Two to really get the feeling of a man. Two to tango. Oh, oh, two to tango. You can fight like a champ by yourself. You can lick any stamp by yourself. You can be very brave on the phone. Lots of things that you can do alone. I say it takes a tootie tango. You hear me?
Tootie tango.
Tootie really get the feeling. What did I say? Tootie tango.
Don't ever leave.